Hello viewers, how are you? In this video, I am going to show you the supercomputer generated 3D videos that show how Earth may have lost half of its atmosphere to create the moon, which I will describe in this video. That was the report published by Durham University. But before starting the video, I would like to request you to please like and share this video, and please subscribe to my channel by following these steps and click the notification bell to never miss an update. And please watch till the videos that show how Earth may have lost half of its atmosphere to create the moon. A 3D simulation of giant planetary impact using 100 million particles colored by their internal energy similar to their temperature. The Cosmos supercomputer was used to create 3D simulations of what would happen to the planet's atmosphere due to giant impacts. Scientists at Durham University created 3D videos of what it would look like if an object were to come hurtling towards an Earth-like planet in the early universe. Using the results of the study, scientists estimate that the Earth got lucky with its impact that created the moon. A supercomputer can do many things, including creating 3D simulation of what it may look like when Earth faces a giant impact. Scientists used the Cosmos supercomputer to show exactly what would happen to an Earth-like planet in the early universe if a giant object were to smash into its atmosphere. Planets aren't created overnight. It takes billions of years of evolution to get the rocks and gas to come together to create what can be called a planetary body. If in the middle of the formation something smashes into the planet before its whole, it can have wide range consequences like atmospheric loss. The 3D videos created by scientists at Durham University and University of Glasgow proposes two different scenarios, which are as follows. One where the impact is head-on and another with a grazing impact. This is the short video which they have released. Here you can see a moon is striking the Earth's atmosphere and it gets heated. Grazing impact like the one that's supposed to be the moon origin story lead to much less atmospheric loss as compared to a head-on collision, according to the study published in Astrophysics Journal. Here you can see the head-on collision, which is in this video. You can see it is head-on, and first that was grazing impact. So this is the video. I will describe this individually. I will also show you these videos. 3D video of head-on collision on planetary Earth. If moon strikes Earth head-on, then this could be the impact as shown in the video here. And in this video, supercomputer shows us the 3D video of grazing planetary collision, which is sideways. So you can see the impact as shown here. A source of this video is Durham University. Please like and share this video and subscribe to my channel to never miss an update. I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you for watching this video.